Good morning, Phoenix High School.
Welcome to PHTV. This is show 25.
I'm Lauren Portrait.
And I'm Sarah Currier.
Seniors, as of today, we officially have 34 days left of school.
So make sure you're staying caught up and on top of everything so you can get that stuff done.
Crossing off those days on the calendar. are you aware of what today is?
I have absolutely no idea.
Today is Hug a Ginger Day, so make sure to get your ginger hugging on.
Alrighty then.
Oh, hugging a ginger. PHTV Oscar night is June 2nd, and today we will be showing you two of the highest rated music videos.
That we are, but first let's go ahead and get started with some announcements.
Alright, today in Advisor, seniors will be nominating for the Senior Personalities in the Yearbook.
So make sure to be there for that.
And this Friday, Key Club is putting on Morp. Morp is a blacklight dance that will be held in the small gym from 8 to 11 Friday night.
And it's only $4, so for a very small price, you can have a lot of fun.
Oh yes, quite so. So you should go.
I definitely will.
As will I.
So that should be reason enough.
Indeed. Congrats to Eleazar DeLuca for placing second at the Reno World Wrestling Tournament.
Oh, great job. And Spellers. Today is the last day to sign up for the Spelling Bee. See Mr. Farmer before lunch today if you want to do that.
Absolutely. Hey, did you know that prom dress swap is Friday?
No way.
Oh, yeah. It is Friday at 4 p.m. in the Commons for only $50. Bring your dresses from past years and earn some cash. 50% of the proceeds go directly to a nonprofit organization and dedication of the Shaw family.
So be there for that. Prom meeting is this Wednesday. Juniors must attend.
There's a hacky sack competition this Wednesday at lunch, so make sure to bring your sack.
Prom tickets will go on sale next Monday. $20 per person in advance, $25 at the door.
Voting for prom court will be next Monday in Advisors, so make sure to be there.
And cheerleading tryouts have been canceled. They are postponed to a later date. Stay tuned for updates.
Awesome. Starting today, there will be a recycling bin in the Commons for bottles and cans. Help the environment and support those in need as the money collected will go to Project Chaco Sente, helping to give families who live in the Managua City dump in Nicaragua a better life. If you have any questions, talk to Catherine Cloyd. Are you okay, sir?
Oh, yeah. I'm just super proud of our boys' golf team who won their tournament at the coast this past Friday. Awesome. Great job to them.
Yeah. The baseball and softball teams both swept Illinois Valley this weekend. The softball team improved to 3 wins and no losses in league. They're currently in first place.
Awesome job, guys. And the baseball team has 2 wins and 1 loss in league, with a league doubleheader at Hidden Valley this Saturday. The softball team will also be hosting a Hidden Valley on Saturday as well, so both games start at 12.
Great job to the track team, who did an amazing job at the Crater Classic this weekend. Keep up the good work, guys.
Awesome job. And runners keep on running, throwers keep on throwing.
One of the top 2 music videos was The Youth by Charlie Leg, Jason Knight, and Alberto Gomez.
So let's go ahead and roll that. This is a call at arms to live and love and sleep together.
We could flood the streets with love or light. Shout.